Just so you know, there's two people left that I've still got a score to settle with. And I didn't save these last two shots of mine just to throw them away.
What are you even talking about?
Mickey boy, when a man says he means business. Don't ever forget that! Now, come at me!
It's on.
This is ridiculous!
Too late now. Here goes.
Okay. Fire.
I'm not letting an ass like you interfere with my plans.
You're gonna have to beat this ass first before you can say that.
Sorry, I can't do this. Don't you dare try to keep me out.
I want to get some good damage in there. Hey, it's not my fault you got friggin' downed. There's a Panacea bottle. Man, that was tough.
Damn. You're a lot better at this than you used to be. Hey, if you can't stop this fool from killing the Hellions, then try using this. Its power can stop malevolence from binding the people.
Got it.
I'll give you my very last shot. You can pay me back later.
Why do this?
Hell if I know. Go on ahead. Zavid needs a nap.
Okay.
difficult battle. Let's restore our vitality.
This thing sure is weird. Is that the thing Zaviv gave you? He said that it's a tool that shoots out power.
Yeah, and that's how he gets power to oppose the malevolence.
So, if you shoot yourself, you gain more power. If you shoot someone with it, you sever their ties with the malevolence. So it's kind of like a bow that only fires arrows of pure energy. Is that it?
These bullets have that kind of power?
Presumably.
And this is the last one, huh?
Looks like it. Assuming we can't figure out how to make more.
How about we take it apart and see if we can...
No way.
I know. We probably wouldn't know how to put it back together if we did that.
We need to treat it with care. It's obviously valuable.
An arrow of force.
Let's see about stopping at the inn, then.
We'll have to wait for nightfall to sneak into the castle. Why don't we chill at the inn for a bit?
It's like you're reading my mind or something. I don't know what's up with that. I want the shop. I don't really need more of these various items, though. I don't know if that was worth doing, but hey, whatever. Oh. Oh, hey, it's you. Thanks for dropping by, man. Took all the time you need looking around. Wish Dad was around. He would have gotten a kick out of you. If only you could have shared a pint with him, we might have been brothers for real. Oh, yeah, fake Shepherd Man. He's been around. I'm not worrying about him much. Oh, this doesn't seem like it matters very much anymore. Drago's stew, huh? I want a Mabo curry bun. Yeah. Shop is open all hours of the day. Seems a bit ridiculous, you know. That's all right. It can be ridiculous if it wants to. We can possibly want it this time of night. Listen, there's a meeting between the church and the knights going on in the castle tonight. You understand the tensions here? Go back to wherever it is you're staying before folks are suspecting you of sabotage or worse. But how are we going to sneak in there? You mind if we check the town out before we head to the castle? If we're going to sneak in, we might as well scope out the area before we do. Sure. Why not? Makes sense to me. Here's that courtyard where that fake shepherd was. I don't know. Am I looking for anything in particular? I have no idea. I just know I'm kind of running around. I'm apparently not going down that way. I'm gonna guess stuff is similarly blocked off the other direction. Okay. Hey, there's a semi-sizable chunk of gold. Good job, I guess. Something like that. Oh-ho! Some saffron. What is McLeo's alternate outfit? Sorry, this is completely not relevant to anything, but...